All right.
I am adding to your debt for every extra minute this takes.
Just junk in the skag heap. Pretty ain't priceless. They're just lights, and they look heavy as scut.
Well, this is not nothing, but nowhere near what we owe.
Units are like fur mites. If she keeps any in here, there's gotta be more.
It is strange. I have not encountered any corpses in the wreckage.
Probably got disintegrated when the ships went kaboom. Or the nanoresin absorber.
Whoa! I'm okay!
Ha! Almost made you-
Light him up! Any chance we can talk this over?
Make your peace!
To the bone!
Do not cower behind your pet, Lady Elven!
Yeah! Do us a favor and jump down that!
How long does it take to shoot, Scott?
Savor the joy of battle, Prudence!
Easy for you to say! You
will- Rocket, I'm not so sure that swarm thing was inoffensive. I feel kind of bad about releasing it.
Quill took a pot shot at this massive worm nest. Chunk of something fell off and the big floaty creature came out of it. That's all.
Anyone else get a weird vibe off this place? Maybe it's haunted.
Good thing I put on my official merchant costume!
There is no such thing! Right?
The fact you ain't sure don't bode so good. Dynamite!
Exactly.
We fought together on Mercury during the war. She was, is... a real spitfire.
More like real controlling. And bossy. And judgmental. You're just a kid, Nikki. You don't know what's good for you, Nikki. Stay out of the escape pods, Nikki.
Pretty sure all kids get annoyed with their moms. But, as you get older, you realize they're right more often than not.
Ugh. Whatever.
Further!
I must reluctantly agree.
I can't hit the middle!
Load up! This is the local fauna!
It's about to be an endangered species!
Spikes are incoming!
My surprise, man! Some of us served a mad titan, and some went a little nuts hunting him down.
And some of us get a little twitchy, being called... like a quark and flirt.
I have been called worse.
And, knowing you, you probably snapped a bit too.
None of this would have happened if we'd just gone with Gr-
We're killing it out there, Quill!
You see the look on their faces when they see me razoring down from on high?
Or the ones they make when they realize Groot's got him tied up in a bone.
I know! Never thought I'd say this, but fighting with you guys is fun!
I hear you. No matter what happens, we do not retreat.
No one mentioned anything about retreating, Leader Quill.
Precisely. We're the Guardians. We live to fight. Being on that field, chasing prey, fighting to live another day, isn't that what we do best? Who's with me?
We are!
Seriously,
Leader?
Leader?
No one!